Guys, Nobuntu and Menga are back on Umkhokha, and so far I don't really get why they came back because I just don't really think they are adding any value to the show. You know, after news that Nobuntu and Menga are coming back on Umkhokha circulated, I was so sure that Cousin Love is coming back. Kanti, nope. Kanti guys, didn't they say that Cousin Love is going on a maternity leave? Can someone please clarify that for me in the comment section? Did Cousin Love resign or went on a maternity leave? My understanding is maternity leaves only take 6 months, and her 6 months ended a long time ago. So can someone please put me on the loop there? And guys, I really do like Wanele. In fact, I think that she's a great actor. I've been following her from Umbuso to Indugu to Makotwetu and to the Queen playing a character of Princess's girlfriend. I remember that I was so pissed that she didn't stay long on the Queen, so that is how much I love her acting. Reason why I want Queen to come back so bad is because I believe the Nobuntu character can only be played by her and her only. And that rhythm word made a huge mistake recasting the character, and I don't really want to offend anyone. So comment in the comment section guys and let me know what do you think about Wanele on that Nobuntu character. So going back to the characters, Nobuntu and Menga are back on the show after leaving for a very long time. When they left, no one knew where they went. Then they came back and told us that they were in Zanzibar, Dubai. They mentioned so many places, man, and it looks like they were having so much fun. They also stated that their only reason to come back is because they missed South African food, not knowing the problem that are waiting for them here in Mzansi. When they got back to Mzansi, we were also introduced to Menga's parents, and they are not really happy that Menga left his job. They believe that Nobuntu is the reason behind that, and that's trying to force Menga to go back to his camp Emma Soshen. Now the problem is that the parents are staying in one house as Umenga and Nobuntu, which is a problem for Nobuntu because she is staying in one room with people who don't really like her. What makes it worse is that she has nowhere to go since she had a huge fight with Utifa before leaving. And by the look of things, this looks like Nobuntu and Menga are going to try to get married. So I'm asking myself, Uti, who's going to negotiate on Nobuntu's behalf? Because I don't think Tifa would do that. There's also another possibility, and that is Menga might go back to Emma Soshen. And even on that case, Nobuntu will still be forced to go back to Kumete. So all in all, I want Nobuntu to suffer for what he did to Tifa. Umkhokha writers would be failing us if they would make Nobuntu and Menga to thrive. And that is my opinion. So guys, do also share your thoughts and opinions in the comment section regarding Menga and Nobuntu's comeback. And if you enjoyed the content on this video, please like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're subscribed, and share this video on your Facebook, your Twitter, Instagram, even on TikTok. And with that being said, this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Let's engage again on the next one.